Hello everyone, today I'm just going to do a quick video about my cabbages and what happens to them. Regularly in my workshops, as you know, I use cabbages as a demonstration for stress, and people do generally ask, what do I do with them afterwards? Apart from giving them away, I do try to make good use of them. Here's what I do with them. I make them into a nice cabbage and chorizo soup. So just for that, here's a quick rundown of what I do. First off, I stick the kettle on. Vegetable stock. Give me Oliver technique of putting the damp dishcloth under the chopping board so it doesn't slide. And I've cheated, I've got bags of already chopped veg. Stress management, why waste time chopping stuff that you don't have to? I will chop an onion though, because I also have my chorizo and my bacon. Olive oil in the wok. Fry off the bacon, so we'll get that doing the job. Put that in the pan. I'll probably top that up with some water in a bit. So I'll stick that on, get that back on the boil. Get your cheese packs of veg. Brown them up some stuff. I'll stick the onion in first. Brown that up. And then I'm going to just stick the bacon in. Fry up the chorizo, but I also chuck in as well with a bouquet garni. Why? I don't know, just tastes good, seems to work. And a bay leaf, or two bay leaves actually. So I'll stick a couple of them in. That seems to add a nice bit of flavour. And then I take the cabbages. Chop the cabbages up, this is where they get it. So I'll take off the outer leaves. Already washed them. I'm only going to put two cabbages in for this one. Right, and then we chop that all into there. Just bring this to the boil before I put the cabbage in, and then the cabbage goes in and it's hanging the cabbage. There we have, almost done, my speciality cabbage and chorizo soup made from the cabbages used in the training sessions in my Stress CPR workshops. For all of you who have been curious, this is what I do. If you want to try it, by all means go ahead. If there's any variations you want to share on it, vegetarian options, or anything like that, then let us know. In the meantime, enjoy. All the things we have to do before 5:30.